On June 18, 1994, Dr. Rendell and his partner, Dr. Borden, were caught doing illegal animal mutations in their lab in Maine.
Both caught after toxic waste in the Burbank River. They were both the lab is being
in one room. They found large test tubes with two mutated animals sitting at the bottom. Detectives say that they did not completely finish the mutation process.
In the lab, they found many strong liquids and multiple plants scattered around tables. They unlocked two rooms, 29 and 28.
Burbank.
19 their lab
No, 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 no